Very close to us, just at the end of either hallway here. We'll get a little bit closer to the house side, to the side of the Senate. not here. He was off fighting the war, so he was not him.
Also, so after his presidency, he became like leadership in the House and then as well.
And we just passed by the House Gallery entrance. The Senate is kind of staying on the other side here. And it is free, and you do not need an appointment. You just need to go through a special process. It doesn't take very long. If everyone in your group is from the U.S., from the U.S. state, you're going to go across to your member of Congress, and I recommend going across to your senator, because it's very likely that the senator can give up both the House and Senate passes for the ministry. So you go out here, this is the south entrance, but go up to your left, look for a seat for three Senate office buildings, or to represent Russell, just Google which one four senators in, you walk right inside the rest of the card. So it's pretty, you can send one person over if you want. Now, if you're not from here, if somebody in your group has an international passport or an ID, it's a little bit easier for you to make one thing since you don't have it. Of representatives who show up right now, ID, passport, driver's license, etc. They'll give you a pass to the House. The Senate is just behind our other desk on the other side. So everything is symmetrical. This house, this desk is House, the Senate is on the other side of the other. If you have any questions, I know there's a lot of information there. Please like, stick around and clarify if you like. Otherwise, I will go ahead and take the consensus.
Thank you.